आपके सामने अपने सीरीज का पांचवा क्वेश्चन, फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन. I just reading for you. From a right circular cylinder of radius 10 cm and height 21 cm, a right circular cone of same base radius removed. If the volume of remaining portion is 4400 cm³, then the height of the removed cone is. First, this right circular cylinder is solid. So from this, we take out one cone. So this is a right circular cylinder with radius r and height h. Solid right circular cylinder. From that, we are removing one cone with exactly same base radius, but we don't know the height. We are supposed to find out the height, what height of that. But we know, hum jante hain ki the remaining portion, this is one, the volume of this remaining portion. So whenever we discuss with the taking out from the solids, so in general in this, the volumes, we compare the volumes, we find out the volumes first, right? As the given portion, the remaining portion, that means volume of cylinder minus volume of cone, that is remaining portion, that is 4400 cm³. The centimeter cube is given, that means already it is a volume. Now, formula for volume of cylinder is pi r square h, and for cone is 1 by 3 pi r square, because the r is same. There is a h difference of h, that is h dash. H dash. There may be a different height of any height of h. Remove that h. We are supposed to find out this h dash. This is equal to 4400. So we can see this pi r square, and pi r square we can take it out. Pi r square. This h minus 1 by 3 h minus h dash by 3 equal to 4400. So we can put the given pi is 22 by 7, r is 10 into 10, 10 square. This is h dash 3, that is 4400. H dash 3 equal to 4400 into, this will go down and this will come up. This will cut it out, becomes 2, and this is becomes 14. The 7 and 2, remaining 2, 7 and this 2, 14. And this h, which is the height of cylinder, which is already given, is 21. So we can write 21 h dash 3 equal to this 14. So again, I told you that solid circular cylinder, ऐसे एक कोन निकाला है जिसका सेम रेडियस है, बट उसका हाइट पता नहीं है, किस हाइट का निकाला है, बट ये बताया हुआ है कि जो रिमेनिंग पोर्शन है उसका वॉल्यूम ये है. द रिमेनिंग पोर्शन दिस डॉटेड वन, द वॉल्यूम इज दिस, दैट मींस द होल वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर माइनस द कोन्स वॉल्यूम, वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर माइनस वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन, दैट इज इक्वल टू दिस पाई आर स्क्वायर एच माइनस 1 बाई 3 पाई आर स्क्वायर. द आर इज सेम, बट एच सपोज टू बी डिफरेंट, देन एच डैश, आई पुट दिस एच डैश फॉर दिस कोन. Then pi r square common, then it becomes h minus h by h dash by 3, 4400. Then I put value of pi, 22 by 7 into 10 into 10, h minus h dash upon 3 equal to 4400. And then we cut it down into this. This becomes h minus h dash 3 equal to 14. Then this h is the height of cylinder, which is 21. Then 21 minus h dash 3 equal to 14. then it is 21 minus this 14 equal to h dash 3, and this 7 equal to h dash upon 3, so this r into 3 h dash, so h dash is 21 centimeter, h dash is 21 centimeter. So your answer is this. See, so removed cone is also of the same height. Removed cone is also of the same height. So this is the fifth question of my series. Once again, I want to recapitulate in Hindi also for my friends who are in Hindi. एक right circular cylinder में से एक right circular cone निकाला है, जिसका radius cylinder का r 10 centimeter और height 21 centimeter दिया हुआ है. अब पूछा है कि उसका बेस सेम होगा जो कोन है, लेकिन उसका किस हाइट का होगा और जो बचा हुआ है उसका वॉल्यूम 4400 cm³ है. तो हमने वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर का फॉर्मूला लगाया पाई आर स्क्वायर एच, और उसका फॉर्मूला लगाया 1/3 पाई आर स्क्वायर एच डैश. उसके लिए हमने इसको जो भी हाइट होगा उसको एच डैश किया है, कोन का हमें पता नहीं क्या होगा, फिर इसको सॉल्व किया है. तो हमारा फाइनल आंसर आया है एच डैश इक्वल टू 21 सेंटीमीटर. मतलब उस कोन का हाइट भी जो उसमें से निकाला है वो 21 सेंटीमीटर है, 21 सेंटीमीटर. सो दोस्तों, आपको अगर मेरा ये चैनल पसंद आ रहा है तो प्लीज इसको सब्सक्राइब करें, लाइक करें, व्यू करें. मैं आपके लिए और ऐसे क्वेश्चंस लाता रहूंगा. सो थैंक यू फॉर योर कोऑपरेशन.